look at what's coming up for Ohio State. They have a bye this week, and then they've got Maryland and Rutgers, which should be an easy way to go. But then you've got Penn State coming up. But Penn State, let's see what they're doing. That game will be November 23rd, and you see it right there, 38.5 points per game, 422 yards per game. They only allow 9.6 points a game. Yards allowed on passing, 211. Rushing yards allowed, 68. And yards allowed per game, 280. Key players that you have to watch out for Penn State once the two teams get together. Sean Clifford is the number one guy, the quarterback, and he's completed 134 passes in 216 attempts. That's good for 62%. And 1,931 yards, 20 touchdowns and only 3 interceptions. His key man wide receiver is K.J. Hamler, who's already caught 37 balls, 620 yards, and 16.8 on the average and 8 scoring touchdowns. That's only 8 more than, 7 more than Odell Beckham has. That's not bad. So it's not a cakewalk. Ohio State still has to get by Penn State and Michigan, and then whether it's Minnesota or somebody else in the Big Ten championship game at Indianapolis. So we'll wait and see. Of course, I just mentioned Michigan. They had a big win over the weekend against Notre Dame. They are scoring 31 points a game, and total yards per game, almost 400, 397. They allow 18.4 points a game, 160 yards passing per game, and rushing yards 110. And yards allowed total per game is 270. The thing about that is, you know, if you're getting ready to play Ohio State, I have no idea where you begin to stop them. Whether it's on offense or defense, whether it's passing or rushing, Ohio State's loaded everywhere they go. But the key player, of course, the quarterback is Shea Patterson, and he's completed 57% of his passes, 122 out of 214, good for 1,622 yards, 11 touchdowns and only 4 interceptions. Zach Charbonnet is the running back, attempted 109 times, 531 carries, good for just under 5 yards per carry, and 9 touchdowns on the ground. So it's going to be interesting. It's not going to be a cakewalk, as I said, and Michigan came up with that, with I consider a big win over Notre Dame. And who knows if there's any turmoil going on with the rumors about Harbaugh, Jim Harbaugh, maybe going to the pros. Harbaugh sent out a letter to the recruits, the families of the recruits, saying there's nothing to it. But in cases like this, I always consider that where there's smoke, there's fire. 2-1.